with work to do on the scoreboard, they trail as we start quarter number four. And they're indeed going to go for it here on fourth down. So trailing here in the last quarter, let's see how this plays out.
Tucker now to add the point after.
Tucker with the extra point, and the decision to just kick the extra point winds up successful. So that about as lengthy a drive as you're ever going to see. And it's finished off by a Todd Gurley touchdown run. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. This is fielded at the drop of the 10. And a good return is going to stop just shy of the 30-yard line.
Time for a break. That's going to be knocked away and incomplete. We'll come back.
as our visitors with the football as we get you reset. And the scoreboard on their side, they're just looking to melt away these final couple of minutes and put this one in the left-hand column. Piece of business to take care of, the extra point. Tucker able to connect on the extra point, and the decision to just kick the extra point winds up successful.